It is a sunny evening in Gowanda, New York on May 14th, 2022. Here is Erie ALCO S1 number 308. The locomotive was built in November of 1948. It was built for the Erie Railroad and served to the Erie Lackawanna days before it was bought by the Port, Calborne, and Harbor Railway. Then sometime in the 80s, it was bought by the New York and Lake Erie Railroad. The locomotive is being prepped for today's run as it'll be included as motive power with New York and Lake Erie ALCO/MLW FPA Streamliner type locomotive number 6758. Built in April of 1955, it went from the Canadian National to the Via Rail, and then in the mid-80s it was bought by the New York and Lake Erie along with the sister locomotive 6764. Today's lashup would feature 6758 leading southbound, with 308 leading back north. Being founded in 1816, the train's destination would be South Dayton, New York, where they would allow passengers to get off and enjoy the town's atmosphere, and also perform a runaround maneuver so the train could hook up and allow passengers back on and depart on command. A historical structure can be seen here that I believe was built in 1903 with the date under the second story windows. Also, Amish horse and buggies can be seen parked here in front of this building as well. Now let's watch the train arrive into town. Not too long after the runaround maneuver took place, they would depart town with passengers headed back to Gowanda, New York. Thank you. Here at the depot in Gowanda, with the sun setting, passengers are getting off while the crew is prepping the train to perform switching maneuvers where they can sit the passenger train where it needs to be for the next excursion, and also to return the locomotives back into the engine shops.